this image could sure use a death don't shoot right about now. Let's go apply some hue saturation. Yay, I'm done. Wait. Why can't I undo this action? Come on, do it, you sack of sheep wool. Did I seriously just ruin my beloved image? This is great. How am I going to fix it now?
What have you done here, Destro?
I was trying to edit this eerie image by giving it a yellow tint to hue saturation and make it a bit brighter. But now I can't seem to revert it back to the original state when I decide not to make any changes. Think you can help me out here, brother?
Well, you seem to have edited the image destructively. Allow me to show you the error of your ways and demonstrate a much safer method of editing images in Photoshop.
To begin editing an image non-destructively, we must first duplicate the layer the image is on. Let's start with applying a hue saturation adjustment layer to the image. You can also use masks to edit certain parts of the image without completely destroying it.
And there you go, Destro. That's how you edit an image without completely destroying it.
Do you see what I mean? I see what you did there, man. Thanks for help, I guess.
Some people are just unappreciative.